is an honor to be here today to celebrate a truly remarkable woman, public servant, development expert, mother, friend, and accomplished citizen of Ghana. Women are pushing the frontiers and making immense contributions to the women's movement and to the world. Yet the volume is often turned down on their accomplishments. By celebrating accomplished women, turning up the volume of celebration for these incredible women. Thank you, Extra Group. Women empowerment has indeed come a long way. This ceremony reveals one thing. Women empowerment is not a fantasy. It is a narrative of strong and resilient women who are making real impact. Today, we have heard the exceptional narrative of Freeman Kosei, Chief of Staff at the Presidency. But the real testimony is seeing the numbers gathered here to celebrate and honor her. One way or the other, this woman has on each one of us here. She has demonstrated through her work and family life that when women rise up to the occasion, we make a significant difference which cannot be ignored. Tales of amazing women have guided me along at each important moment in my life. She is a woman who knows barriers and sees no obstacles. A story of triumph against all odds, and the fiery determination to carve out a successful life on one's own terms. Hers is a story of contending with old prejudices and fresh prejudices every day. She is indeed a role model to many young women in Ghana and Africa today who have reservations about public office. The theme for the ceremony perfectly describes what she represents, the modern woman leader inspiring. Because of you, I'm inspired to do more as a woman. Women here, especially the delegates. I encourage all women here, especially the delegates, to tap into the life and history of Akosua Freeman Kosei Opari. I charge all women here to dissect what it means to be self-aware the hard way, to go from wanting to be silent and invisible to making an impact on society. We need more anti-Freemasons.